people fall in love quite a few times in their lives.
Well, then, how can you tell when you're really in love?